Oh my god, I can't believe I'm doing this. Hi, my angels. Hi, my angels. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm nervy. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Oh my god, it's 2:36. Hi, my angels. Hi, my beautiful angel babies. Oh my god, where's chat? I literally don't even see chat. Oh my god, hi guys. How are you guys? Do you like the apron? Are you feeling the apron or not? How are you guys? Oh my gosh. Wait, so does everything sound good? Does the music sound good? Does the mic sound good? Guys, I'm in a new location, so like this is like really weird. Like, does everything sound good? Okay, good. Welcome, my babies. As you guys know, wait, is the title different? Is the title different? Like, does it say 1K sub celebration? Did I get that right? Okay, perfect. We got album of the day. Y'all already know we got album of the day. Miss Ariana Sweetener. You know, get it, get it, get it. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Flip it, flip it, flip it. Okay, so are y'all ready to bake? Wait, does everyone have their like utensils and like ingredients like ready to go? Cause like I'm ready to go. It's a process to make these. So like we got to get it going. You got everything set up. Oh, so some people are baking with us today. Some people are baking with us today. If you're not baking, like, just chill, just vibe, like, catch a vibe. Like, that's the whole point of the stream. Like, you can bake if you want, but, like, the whole point is to vibe. Also, guys, we are doing a double day today. So we're starting a new scary game today. We're playing House of Ashes at 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So this is just a little extra little... A little surprise for my angels, just because, like, you guys genuinely, like, mean the world to me. And, like, I'm gonna bake you brownies. Like, I'm literally gonna bake you brownies. Okay, are we ready to go? Let's ready. Okay, we're ready to go. So, if you guys, like, just be ready. Okay, so, we're gonna start with the dry ingredients first. It's kind of similar to the cookie recipe. Only difference is the texture's different. Like, the batter's a bit more runny than a cookie dough. Because we have chocolate in this, and chocolate changes the texture of the baked good. So that's why they're called brownies, because they have chocolate in it. So let's start with the flour. We are going to use, chat, 1.5 cups flour. Okay, we're gonna y'all, if they come out bad, don't blame me. I'm low-key, like, switching up the recipe, because, like, I kind of just go by my eyes. Like, you know how some people cook with their eyes? Like, I bake with my eyes. Like, I kind of don't go off a recipe. We're going to just, well, let's just go. So we're going to start with 1.5 cups of flour into your first bowl. So let's do that. You're going to also need another bowl to melt the chocolate, which will be going into the wet ingredients. But we're not there yet. We got to start with the dry ingredients, which is the flour. So let's do that. Oh my god. I can't believe I'm doing this. Oh my god, where are my cups? Like, where am I, like, hold up. I don't have my measuring thingies. Okay, here's one, whatever. Here's one. Okay. So we're going to start with 1.5 cups of flour. All purpose, or like, I mean, like, I feel like any of them would work. Like, I don't think it matters, but I use all purpose. Also, don't pack your flour. Like, one thing for sure, like, don't pack your flour. You're smiling so hard. Why, baby? Why? Am I just that much of a vibe? Am I just so pretty? Honestly, like, the lighting I thought was gonna be so ass, but the lighting's, like, not that bad. So here's first cup. Go in. Zoom. Love that for us. And then do a half cup. So we need a half cup, babes. Is this half? Okay. And then half. This is a fourth. So one more fourth. Bam. 1.5 cup flour. Now. Sorry, I had to blow into the mic. I just got flour on my mic. Did you hear that? Oh my god, mess. Okay, Now we need baking soda. Where's the baking soda? Where's my baking soda? Oh my god. So we need a teaspoon of baking soda. We need a teaspoon of baking soda. Where's my teaspoon? Guys, I didn't come prepared. I literally have been like running all over the place. I did not come prepared. I've been doing a lot. So we're gonna do chat one teaspoon of baking soda. Oh my god, get out of here! Oh my god, she won't come out. Did I not open this yet? Oh, I didn't open it yet. Let me talk to chat. How are y'all doing? You got the baking soda? So unorganized. I'm making crack. No, I'm not. This is not Breaking Bad, baby. This is not Breaking Bad, baby. But I want to shout y'all out. Hi, Elle. Hi, Aaliyah, my angel. Rat. Hot. Make crack. I'm not going to make crack. I'm not making crack. Hi, Adwea. You're at work right now? What are you doing, girl? You don't got to go to work. 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 I mean, like, we do live in a capitalist society, so maybe you do have to go to work. You don't gotta go to work, work, work. You have to write a paper, but you're stalling. Am I making you procrastinate? Am I making you procrastinate? Because if I am, I'm so sorry. Okay, this is all spilling, whatever. Take a teaspoon of baking soda and put in the flour. Teaspoon of baking soda going in the motherfucking flour, baby. Love that. Don't you guys love my Cake Boss era? My Cake Boss era slays, huh? The Cake Boss era slays, huh? Your birthday's on Sunday. Happy early birthday, my angel. Oh, you work in a hospital? Girl, good for you, girl. We need people like you, girl. Really putting yourself out there, girl. We love that for you. Channeling our inner Walter White. Yes, baby. We're making meth. No, just kidding. We're not doing that. Salt. Another dry ingredient. So, next you need salt. You can change the salt to how salty you want. I honestly think the salt is like very necessary in a baked good. So I always do almost a teaspoon to the tea. Like almost a teaspoon of salt, not fully. Some people like half a teaspoon. It's really just up to you. I feel like since there is a lot of sugar up in this bitch, I feel like the salt really helps balance out the sugar. So let's do almost a full teaspoon of salt. Like almost, like it doesn't have to be like full. So there's that, perfect. Take your dry ingredients, babies. Oh, cocoa powder. Oh my God, forgot the cocoa powder. This is brownies, so we need cocoa powder. You guys got the cocoa powder, right? Did I put that in the ingredients? Did I forget the cocoa powder? Oh, it's there, thank God. Oh, it's there, thank God. Oh my God, I almost shot my ass. Okay, it's there. Bitch, I literally forgot, I thought I forgot the baking powder. Okay, so let's put half a cup. Fourth a cup. Because this is like, if you have like very potent cocoa powder, bitch, cocoa powder is like, bitch, it's very potent. So you don't want it to be too overbearing. So let's do a fourth. Let's do like a good fourth or third. Y'all, I'm telling you, I really don't measure when I bake. Like I really bake with my eyes. I really just am cooking Mama Deluxe. I'm just cooking Mama Deluxe. That's what I do. So take your cocoa powder into the flour. There you go. About like less than fourth of a cup, something like that. And then stir up your dry ingredients. So we got the flour, the baking soda, the salt, and the cocoa powder all going up in here. You could do it, if you wanted more chocolatey, add like a full fourth cup. If you wanted less chocolatey, add like less than a fourth. So there we go. We got our cocoa powder, flour, salt, baking soda mixture set. And now we're going to move on to the butter. Love that for us. We're going to brown the butter now because, guys, like, honestly, browning butter and putting it into like anything you already bake, like if your recipe has regular butter, just literally try replacing it with brown butter because, bitch, it literally makes it like taste like caramelized, like nutty, like toasty, like it just makes it smell like See's candy. So that's why I brown my butter, like literally that's it. So we're gonna take a cup of butter. I just dropped an egg on the floor. Oh my god, that didn't happen. Oh my god, that so didn't happen. Oh my god, that literally didn't happen at all. Oh my god, I lost an egg. No, we lost a child. Oh my god, I literally said abort. Bitch, I literally said abort that shit. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, egg. Oh my god, RIP to the egg chat. RIP the egg, RIP the egg. Oh my god. Oh my god, I feel so bad. Oh my god, fuck them kids. Anyways, so let's set our dry ingredients to the side because now we're gonna make this hot. So move all of your, like, don't catch anything on fire, please. Don't do that. Everyone, rest in peace to the egg. We'll hold a funeral for the egg in the Discord after I get off, okay, my angels? Did y'all hear the splat? Did y'all hear the egg splat? Oh my god, that's so embarrassing. Oh my god, that's so embarrassing. Okay. So make sure you get rid of like all your paper and plastic, like out of here. Like get that shit out of here, babes. So now we're gonna brown the butter. So we're gonna turn our stove on to like medium high. You don't want that shit like, you don't want to bust that shit like wide open. Amalia coming in with a tier 1 sub. W's gonna chat for Amalia. What song is playing right now? I can't even hear because I don't got my earphone in. What song is playing? Oh, shine, shine, da, dine, 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 dine. I love that song. Okay, anyways, so let's get our pan hot, y'all. And let's get the butter in there, girl. Take your full cup. How much butter do you need? A cup. You need a cup of butter. So take your butter and plop that shit in. And we're gonna cut her up so she can like melt faster. Not the open drawer. Happy. Okay. You also need like a spatula to cut down. What are you making? We're making hot chocolate brownies, baby. Because I hit 1K subs. Like, oh my god, W's to y'all. Literally W's to fucking y'all. Anna coming in with a tier 1 sub. Thank you so much, my angel. Thank you so much, baby. So y'all, let's get this shit going. Melt this bitch down. Get her down. She's down bad. She's gonna turn brown. What temperature? We'll worry about the baking part after when we get there. For the stove though, let's do about medium to high. Is that special butter? You mean organic, girl? Are you talking about drugs? We don't do that here. We don't do that here, baby. We don't do that here. No. 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 No, baby. Yeah, no. Literally no. So let's cut this up, let her melt. Okay, my stove is like taking forever to make the shit melt. So like, bitch, I'm chopping up, girl. I'm chopping the shit the fuck up. Like, oh my god, hurry up. Like, literally hurry the fuck up. Anyways, well, I'll just talk to y'all while I let that melt. Yes, the only drug we do is melatonin, y'all. How do you join the Discord? Can someone link the Discord for my angel? Yeah. What'd you say, babe? The way he cut the butter is satisfying. Is it giving ASMR? Do we need cooking oil? Girl, no. Robert coming in with the tier 1 sub. Thank you so much, Robert, my angel. W's in the chat for Robert, everybody. Oh my god, slay. You'll watch the butter for me? Okay, can y'all watch the butter for me so I can talk? What color eyeshadow should I do? It depends. Are you feeling like Cheryl Bombshell, like fire? Are you feeling like ice? Hi, Robert, W's in the chat. Thank you so much, Robert, for another tier 1 sub. You guys also, yeah. So we're gonna basically keep stirring this on medium heat until we see the color turning brown. It's kind, like, I'm telling you guys, like, a lot of recipes, like, it's always wet ingredients, dry ingredients, like flour, butter. And like, you just slowly, like, you just add like different things. Like for brownies, you add the cocoa powder and chocolate. For cookies, you add chocolate chips and no chocolate. So you kind of play around with like the same ingredients. They just all kind of have different outcomes depending on what you put into the batter. So what about the spatula? She's fine. She's literally fine. Oh, your sub is ending today, baby. Oh my gosh. I might just gift you a back, girl. I might be gifting some subs today. I mean, it's my 1K celebration. I have to give some subs. It's literally my 1K celebration. Who wants a sub? Literally, who wants a fucking sub? Like, it's literally my 1K celebration day. Like, Robert coming in with a tier 1 sub. Thank you so much, Robert. W's in the chat for Robert, everybody. Thank you so much, baby. Oh, okay. So, guys, once it starts bubbling like this, just keep it on medium. If it's higher, keep it on medium. You want to drink the butter. Girl, are you trying to die? Are you literally trying to fucking die? Oh, my gosh. So, yeah, it is going to start bubbling up. Just make sure you keep it on medium. You do not want this shit to burn, y'all. Do not let this shit burn. Oh, my God. Also, guys, Sabrina Carpenter is dropping a fucking, like, a deluxe album. And I shot myself when I saw the announcement. I was like, oh, my gosh, I need the vinyl. I need the vinyl. My Sabrina Carpenter vinyl is coming, though. My Sabrina Carpenter vinyl is coming at the end of the month. I ordered it from Amazon. I finally found a fucking reseller. So, thank God I'm getting the album. This is not brown yet. It takes about, like, 10 minutes. It takes about, like, 10 minutes. The butter is not burning, chat. The butter is not burning, I promise you. Like, fully promise you. Do you see how it's still yellow? It's not brown yet. You're baking with your mom? Hi, mom. Hi, Mama Llama. Do you like my apron? Have I listened to Miley's album? No, I haven't. Y'all, it's already starting. It already smells so good. I have not listened to Miley's album yet. I didn't have the time. My apron is cute. Thank you, baby. I have a flamingo one, too. Maybe I'll wear the flamingo one for, like, a 2K sub celebration. Every time I hit, like, a new, like, one, like, a new K of subs, so, like, 2K, I'll do a baking. Every K we hit, we do a baking stream. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, I'm so... Robert coming in with 5-tier gifted 1 subs. Thank you so much, Robert. Are y'all down for that, though? Like, every K sub we hit, we do a baking stream. I'm so down for that. Bitch, I'm so down for that. Guys, this is not cannabis, baby. This is so... These are sober brownies, baby. Am I still a furry? I never was a furry. Don't come at me like that. Girl, we all know you like the wolf in Five Nights at Freddy's, girl. With the rat tail. We all know you fuck with Miss Wolfie, girl. Mm-hmm. You got the Wolfie closet in your closet, huh? The little Wolfie. What is her name? Roxy? Yeah, girl. I know you got the Roxy fucking outfit in your closet, girl. Mm-hmm. This is still taking forever. Like, it takes so long to fucking brown. Oh, my God. Aaliyah, I know you got all four characters in your closet, girl. And you got different rat tails. You got, like, customized rat tails, girls, that are, like, bejeweled. Uh-huh, I know Aaliyah. Aaliyah's a furry, y'all. I said it. Robert, stop gifting subs, baby. W's in the chat for Robert, everybody. Oh, my God, thank you so much, my angel. Robert, you're being too sweet, my angel. It's not brown yet, chat. It's still yellow. It's still fucking yellow. This bitch takes forever. I'm having such a lit time. Oh my God, are you guys having a good time? Like, this is so weird. Like, this is so, you guys are seeing me, like, out of my element. Like, out of my chair. Like, in my streaming room. Like, this is weird. Like, this is so weird. Ariana is just, girl, you know Ariana just be vibing, girl. She don't care. She's low-key being homophobic to me, but it's okay. She's allowed to. She's the only person who's allowed to be homophobic to me. Okay, it's like getting brown. Oh my God, I need a bowl. Transfer bowl. You need a transfer bowl. Get a transfer bowl to take your butter. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I don't have one. Oh, my God, I do. Oh! Okay, so make sure you get a transfer bowl that can fit all the butter in. This shit's brown now. This shit's brown now. You see that? You see that being brown? Okay, put her in. Put her in the bowl. Literally put her in the fucking bowl. Oh, my God. Thank God. Thank God I didn't burn her, girl. I thought I was. Okay. So... Y'all got the butter? Y'all got the butter done or nah? Did y'all get the butter done or nah? Yes? No, maybe so. I didn't spill anything, girl. Molly coming in with the tier one sub. Thank you so much, my angel. You ate the butter. Oh, yours isn't done browning yet? It's okay. I'll wait like 2 seconds. I'll give y'all a little. I mean, my butter has to chill a little. So it's okay. We could wait like a little. How are you doing? Love the apron. I'm doing great, Lily. I'm having a great time. Like, y'all know, we're making hot chocolate brownies. So basically, we're making brownies with brown butter, and then we're gonna be putting marshmallows on top. So when you bite into it, it literally tastes like you're eating hot chocolate. Like, that's the only way I could describe it, chat. Like, I literally, when I took my first bite, when you let the brownies sit, Oh my, I literally would like teleported. I literally teleported to a different dimension. Like, it was so fucking good. So yeah. I also, I don't know, guys, like, I've just, like, baked a lot, so, like, I'm sorry if I don't have, like, an exact recipe. I kind of just really go off my eyes, because everyone has different ingredients, everyone has different chocolate, everyone has a different, stove and a different oven, so, like, they'll all kind of come out different, so it doesn't really matter. Like, if the batter looks too runny, you add a little bit more flour, you know, you just kind of go off your eyes, like, trust your gut, trust your gut. Hopefully your gut is healed. You're drinking some kombucha. You know, your intuition is clear. You love the apron. Thank you so much. Wait, do you guys want to see the other one? Let me go get the other one. I just, like, I got these off Amazon because I was like, you know what? Like, I need to, like, go all out. Like, isn't the look at the flamingo. Molly with the tier one sub. Thank you so much, my angel. Should I switch out the flamingo? The flamingo's so cute, huh? But thank you again, Molly, for that tier one sub. You guys are being too nice. Thank you guys so much, my angels. Okay, so do you guys have your butter browned already? I got the hourglass figure. Quit playing. You know, we don't got too much cake up in here, but it's okay. I'll bake a cake to replace the cake. I'll bake a cake so I can eat it and get a cake because, girl, I got no cake. It's giving cardboard box back there, girl. But it's okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm the cake boss with no cake. I'm the cakeless boss. W's in chat from Molly, everybody. Molly, you are being too kind, my angel. Like, stop making me smile like this. Like, literally stop making me smile like this, my angel. Thank you so much, my angel. Okay, so we're going to let our butter sit for, like, a little. You could put her in the fridge to, like, cool her down quicker. But, like, I don't really care. It doesn't really matter. Just let her cool for now, because now we need to let her cool, like, literally right now. I'm gonna put mine in the fridge. Like, this bitch needs to hurry the fuck up. Cause y'all, we have to let the butter chill before we start adding in the other ingredients. Because if we start putting eggs into this, we're gonna get scrambled eggs brownie deluxe. And your eggs are gonna cook in the butter and the sugar. So your butter does need to cool, like, a teeny tiny bit. So I'm gonna put mine in the fridge right here. Just for, like, a second, like a millisecond. Like, you don't have to freeze the butter, girl. But, like, it just needs to be cooler. I look like Miley. I said, Miley, what's good? I said, could you pay my bills? Like, O'Reilly, what's good? You love the vibes. Thank you so much, Lily, my angel. Is it raining for you too? No, it was literally storming yesterday, and now it's fucking sunshine and fucking butterflies. Like, what the fuck happened? Don't know. You ditched your group just to watch me. You are so real for that. You are literally so real for that, my angel. Molly, oh my god. Molly coming in with 5-tier gifted one subs. Thank you so much, Molly. W's in the chat for Molly, everybody. Molly, baby, you're too pretty. You're too pretty for that. Like, you're so hot. We love Molly. I'm not talking the drug. It's your birthday. Happy birthday. What's your name, girl? Maeve? Shit. Wait, what's your birthday so I can sing your birthday right? What's your name so I can say your name and your birthday? Did you put it? No? I don't know your name. Danny coming in with a tier one sub. Thank you so much, my angel. Wait, what's your name so I can sing you happy birthday, baby? Comment in the chat. Oh, no. Oh, Maeve. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Birthday, dear Maeve, we love you. Guys, I lost my voice. I was screaming too much during Five Nights at Freddy's. I was screaming way too much during Five Nights at Freddy's. I should not be a singer. Stop lying to me. Don't clip that. Please don't clip that. Please, please stop. Guys, that didn't happen. I'm sick. I'm literally just sick. I literally just have a cold, guys. Like, it's nothing. I'm literally just sick. Like, trust me, like, my voice is great. Like, I literally practiced, like, 10 times before I got on today. Like, guys, I'm telling you guys, like, I promise, like, I have the most beautiful voice. Like, just give me a chance to go to Hollywood. Like, what? Yeah, I'm just trying to kill the time so this fucking butter can chill. I'm literally just trying to kill this time so the butter can fucking chill. This bitch is taking so long. She's so hot. I can't do shit. Oh, Molly gifted another sub. Does it chat for Molly? Molly, Papa Molly, I'm sweating. Papa Molly, I'm sweating. Thank you so much, Molly, baby. We love you so much. It's giving Trina Vega. Chicago. Chicago. It's a city that's exciting. It's a city that's inviting. It's a city for a woman just like me. Chicago. Oh, a bowl of ice. Guys, I don't have ice right now. I literally have no ice in this house right now. I would, if you do have ice, you should, like, put a big bowl of ice and then put the butter, like, seep the, like, bowl of butter, like, on top of the ice and let that bitch, like, spin around and, like, cool down. But, like, I don't have ice. So, we're gonna have to wait. We're gonna have to wait just, like, 3 more minutes. Like, 3 more minutes and it'll be fine because we're basically... We're gonna put brown sugar and white sugar into the butter and we're gonna beat her the fuck up. New YouTube video when? Next week. Next week. Next week. Probably. Maybe. Like next weekish. Like 2 weeks. 1 or 2 weeks. I don't know. You called off just for me. Shut the fuck up, Stephanie. Shut the fuck up, Stephanie. Are you baking with me right now, babe? There's ticks in your butter. Girl, you got ticks on you, girl. Go get some flea medicine, babe. Don't come for my brownies, baby. Don't come for my ultra deluxe brown chocolate, hot chocolate brownies, baby. Get those ticks off your neck, girl. Anyways. Hi, Marina. Hi. Where do I live? In Narnia. Yeah, guys. I live in Narnia. Narnia changed me, guys. I'm so different now. Literally changed me. Issa's giving Linguini. Who the fuck is Linguini? Are you talking about the white boy from Ratatouille? Oh, you think I'm the white boy from Ratatouille? Oh, you got me bent. You got me fucked up. Girl, I do not look like him. Do y'all really think I look like Linguini? Do I? Oh my god. Do I really? It's the hair? No, it's not. Isn't he a ginger? Bitch, isn't he literally a ginger? Quit playing with me. He's literally a ginger. He's literally a ginger. Quit playing with me. I look like Remy. Guys, stop. You guys love comparing me to somebody. Why can't I just be myself? Why can't I literally be myself? The eggs warm now out in the fridge? No, so like, it's fine to use room temperature eggs. It's actually better to use room temperature. They're still cold. Like, I literally just took these bitches out the fridge. They're still cold. Don't worry about them. The eggs are doing fine, girl. Can this truck shut the fuck up outside? Like, that's so rude. Like, literally, we're on set. Quiet on set, babe. Anyways, I look like Shawn Mendes. Hey guys. Hey guys. You look pretty. Thank you so much, baby. Thank you so much, baby. You look pretty. I think the brown butter's like ready now. Should I get it? Okay, let's get it. All right. This is like enough. It's like literally enough. Like, don't care. Okay, so we need another bowl. I literally forgot do I have another bowl? One second. Like, literally 1 second. Give me like 5 seconds. Okay, I found another bowl. So now we need another bowl because this is where you're going to be putting the butter and the sugar. So take your big ass bowl again. And take your brown butter, dump her on in. This is like, it's not like too brown. It's like a light brown. I mean, personally, I like my butter like very brown because like, I like that toffee flavor, but this kind of like is somewhere in the middle. Like it's not too dark, not too light. So I
appreciate the color.
I appreciate the balance, yin yang, you know? So we're gonna take our butter, which we have right here, brown, like brownish. And we need our sugar now. So sugar, white sugar, brown sugar. Y'all ready? White sugar, let's start with brown. We need a cup. We need a cup of brown sugar, chat. A cup of brown sugar. So let's take a pack. Do we want to pack the shit? We want to pack the bitch. So let's take our brown sugar, and you want to take your thing, and you want to pack the bitch, okay? Pack this shit, and you're going to throw it into your butter. You're going to throw this bitch into your butter. This is making you hungry. What is that? Brown sugar, guys. We're taking our cup, a cup of brown sugar, and putting it into the butter. But, like, you want to pack it. Like, you see, I'm like, bitch, get in there. Like, I'm packing the bitch. A cup of brown sugar, chat. Yes, it is. This is brown sugar, babes. That's brown. This is brown sugar. So, a cup of brown sugar. Oh, thank you so much, an anonymous gifter. Reveal yourself. Stand up. Thank you so much for that. W's in the chat for that anonymous gifter. Thank you so much, baby. Okay, so a cup of brown sugar. Go in. That was like not even a full cup. Let me put like one more. Did y'all do that? Are y'all following me still? Y'all following me still, chat? This is not cat litter, girl. Are you okay in the head, babe? I would never sabotage my work of art like that. I'm literally the Picasso of fucking brownies and cookies. How dare you? How dare you? How dare you belittle my talent? Belittle my talent, cat litter girl. It's brown sugar, girl. Oh my gosh. Like, you're being so immature. You're so immature. Okay. And then we're going to take a third cup of white sugar. So, we have our brown butter, our brown sugar, and now we need a third cup of white sugar. Third cup of white sugar, babies. Where's my third cup? Where's my third cup? Oh my god, where is it? Oh my god, it's right here. Ew, it has chocolate in it. Oh my god. Ew, get out. That's a lot of sugar. Duh. Like, literally, duh. Like, literally, duh. But, like, guys, like, trust me, like, it's a big thing. It's a big brownie. Like, it's, like, you're not gonna eat it all in, like, one sitting, babe. This is cocaine. Just kidding. So we're gonna take a third cup of sugar with our one cup of brown sugar. Third cup of white sugar, one whole cup of brown sugar. Okay, babies? Do you still have beef with Lorraine? Yes, I do. So much beef. I can't talk about it right now. I don't want to get into the drama. I'm drama-free right now, guys. I'm literally drama-free right now. Where's my whisk? Like, literally, where's my whisk? Okay, so let's start beating her up, right, chat? Take your whisk and just start mixy. The brown sugar, the white sugar, and the butter. I hate Lorraine! So we're gonna take our brown sugar, our white sugar, and our brown butter, and y'all, let's just like mix together. It like, are you smelling, chat? Oh my god, like I'm telling you guys, it literally smells like just like toffee. It smells like fucking toffee, like fucking like, oh my god, it just smells so good. It just smells like butter and sugar, like literally. Wait, can I get banned on here for bullying? I'm not even bullying. I'm literally not even bullying. Okay, well, guys, it just smells so good. Just that's all you have to know. It looks like mud. Can you guys stop, like, making everything unappetizing? Like, literally stop. Like, stop. You guys are, like, killing the brownie. Like, the vibes of the brownie, like, you're making her sad. Like, you're making her so sad. First you say it looks like cat litter, and now it looks like mud. Like, you're hurting her feelings. You're hurting her feelings. Martha Stewart dupe? Yeah, literally. Mix it. Right, Ari? Right, Ari, baby?
Yeah.
Oh, you heard that? Ariana, do you love me?
Hell no, you fucking gay ass bitch.
What? Ariana! Baby, that's so rude.
Yeah.
Ariana! What the fuck? What the fuck? She's so homophobic. What did I do?
I hate all the gays. Yeah.
Oh my, Ariana! Ariana!
And Frankie too.
Not your brother! Your own brother?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, girl, that's crazy. Okay, I think that's enough. Let me go. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's literally good. Guys, I just go crazy with the mixing. Like, I love mixing. Like, it's so much fun. I just feel so productive when I mix. Like, don't I look so productive right now? Gymnastic rings coming with the Prime stuff. Thank you so much, my angel. W's in the chat for gymnastic rings. 7 rings. I want it. I got it. Actually, I can't even sing you anymore. You're homophobic. My God, so rude. Anyways, okay, that's enough. That's literally enough. My arm. Oh my God. Anyways, I'm fine. I just folded, but like, I'm so okay. So now, that was so much work. Oh my God. Now we need, what do we need? Do we do the eggs now? Do we do the eggs now? I think we do the eggs now. Okay, so, is it still hot? Let me just... Okay, it's cool, it's cool, it's cool, perfect. So, now we're gonna start, we're gonna just put in the eggs and the vanilla. So, y'all got 2 eggs? You got 2 little undeveloped chickens? Y'all got those hanging around? I know I did kill one. I hope y'all clipped that. I just wanted to hear the sound of the egg dropping. Like, I just need to see that. Girl, you don't have instructions? Girl, I bake so much that the instructions are in my brain, girl. I literally, up in my brain. Okay, so take your first egg, crack, throw her in, love that. Take your second egg, crack, throw her in. Don't get the shell in, baby. We don't want shells up in the cooter. So yeah, let's mix those eggs and the sugar and the butter. And now it's looking a little bit more smooth. It's starting to look a bit more smooth. You see that? Mm-hmm. Perfect. Literally perfect. What are y'all saying? Can y'all just stop making this unappetizing? Like, oh my God. Guys, literally stop. Literally stop. Be nice, chat. It's gonna come out so good. It will turn brown when we put the fucking chocolate in, okay, girl? It looks like peanut butter. Okay, that's appetizing. So, do y'all got that? Y'all got the brown sugar, the white sugar, the butter, and the 2 eggs, right? Perfect. Vanilla. Vanilla, vanilla, vanilla. We're gonna do 2 teaspoons of vanilla. 2 fucking teaspoons of vanilla. Okay, chat? Okay, chat? Are we here so far? Are we good? We good. We got it. Okay, you got the vanilla. Okay, love that for you. Okay. So, we're gonna do... This is a half teaspoon, so I'm gonna do 4 of these. I don't have a full teaspoon cup thingy. Measuring thingy. So, I'm doing 4. This is a half, so... You get the math. 2 teaspoons. 1 and 2. Love that. Mix. 2 shots of vodka. You're so pretty, Lee. You're so pretty, my angel. Yes, guys, we are starting a new scary game today. We're playing House of Ashes at 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So if you guys do want to pull up to the night stream, we are starting a brand new story mode scary game. Please don't miss out, because if you guys miss out, then you miss out on the story and then you get confused. So like, make sure you're here tonight, Friday night, which is tonight, 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I'm glowing. Lily, you're glowing, baby. Girl, I be seeing your pictures, girl. I be seeing you in your song covers, girl. You are so pretty, babe. Literally so gorgeous. How's the consistency supposed to look? It's very runny right now. You see that? Like, I mean, it is brownie batter. Brownie batter is not, like, a, like, thick consistency. This looks like the Dalgona, right? This looks like the dalgona, just like in my YouTube video. We're kind of following similar steps to the cookies. It just gets different once we start combining the chocolate. It is going to be different since we have the chocolate up in here. So once you got this consistency, perfect. Love that. Okay, y'all are acting like you're 2 years old. You're acting like you're 2 years old, babe. Y'all just trust the process. Literally trust the fucking process. When these look fucking bomb as fuck with fucking baked s'mores on top, just don't come at me with that disrespect, baby. It's giving disrespectful. Diarrhea. Really, girl? Do we have to mention that word? Like, as I'm baking? Really, girl? Like, y'all are literally 2 years old. Y'all are literally 2 fucking years old. Okay, let's preheat the oven now. We're going to be preheating at 350 degrees. So do that. Preheat. Bake. 350. Okay, let's do it now because we're about to get into the nitty-gritty, which is combining all the chocolate together and the dry ingredients. So let's melt our chocolate. Okay, you need another bowl. Sorry. I hate to break it to you. Y'all need another bowl. You don't need that big of a bowl. Like, this is fine. Like, smaller than my head. You can use just any dark chocolate bar. It doesn't matter if there's sugar in your chocolate bar. I hope y'all didn't add, like, that much sugar. Just make sure it's a dark chocolate bar. Just make sure it's a dark chocolate bar. It's lit! Why are we all saying it's lit? It's lit! But you guys, it's not gonna taste like dark chocolate. So don't worry if you think it's gonna taste like dark chocolate. There's so much sugar in this recipe. So it does not matter. The dark chocolate, you won't even taste. So yes, we're taking the whole bar of chocolate, literally the whole bar. And we're throwing her the fuck into the microwave. As you fucking should, bitch. Like, get the fuck down. Melt. I'm also gonna get my milk out. I add just like a tablespoon of milk just because it does kind of like, you know, hot chocolate has milk in it. So just like that little extra flavor of milk. And it also makes the batter just a bit more moist. So we're gonna, oh my God, Molly! God damn, Molly. Dubs in chat for Molly, everybody. Thank you so much. 10 gifted subs. Girl, thank you so much, my angel. You did not have to do that, my angel. So we're gonna do increments of like 30 seconds. I don't want to burn the chocolate. We're gonna add the milk after we melt the chocolate. So let's start microwaving. We don't want to go too crazy, chat. Just make sure you're keeping an eye on it. And then we're gonna add like a tablespoon of milk into the chocolate. And then we're gonna take that and put it up in here. Just trust the process. Trust the process. You finally came to your first live, guys. Okay, so I know it because I am streaming during... This is my first stream during the day, chat. So, like, I'm a bit... I'm a bit nervous because this is my first day stream. I've never done a 236 stream on Twitch. So, guys, like, welcome to the first 236 stream. Like, I hope you guys are, like, having a good time. Like, I'm really nervous. So it may not look like it, but I'm nervous, so... That's not melted. Like, at all. Like, at all. Okay. Again. Like, that was not melted at all. You love. Okay, I'm glad you're having a good time. Why is the microwave so long? I don't know, girl. This shit is just, like, it's giving elastic, girl. Like, I don't know why this bitch is, like, long as fuck. Like, the bitch is, like, damn, girl. I don't know. How long am I streaming? Pretty much until the brownies are done, just because I have a very crazy schedule today, chat. We're going to try the brownies live, and then I'll say goodbye to you guys. And then, I mean, like, I'm getting back on at 9 p.m., so I'm, like, not really leaving. It's, like, a little break, because, guys, I have a lot going on today. Oh, my God, hurry up, girl. I need, like, a spoon to mix this shit. Oh, my God, do I not have a spoon? Oh, my God. Close! Ah! That's fine, that didn't happen. Okay, so mix up your chocolate, which should be starting to melt. We're gonna throw this into the butter and the sugar. Tippy's here. Hi, Tippy, my angel. How are you doing, my angel? This is such a vibe. I'm glad you're vibing, my angel. Okay. Oh, so it's finally actually melted. Thank God. Thank God. Let me fully melt this because there's still like a chunk in here. And then I'm going to add some cold milk to this bitch. It's like almost melted. Y'all see that? Y'all see that? But like, well, how long are you going to be? Like, put up a hand. Like 30? 10? Like an hour? Okay. Okay, bye. Anyways, like literally, like anyways, guys, no, stop, get away from me, no, bitch, I got nothing, it's just the butter, just leave me alone, guys, I'm so nervy. Okay, the chocolate's melted. Let's add the milk into the chocolate.
Where's the milk?
Can y'all come? Hmm. Wait, what are you getting? Why are you making me nervous? You're making me nervous. Love you. Bye, Manny Mua. Bye, Jeffrey. So you got your milk chat? Do we got the milk chat? Hurry up. Yeah, y'all are like distracting me. You guys are killing my stream time. Yeah, I'm gonna write a letter. I'm gonna write a letter to YouTube to get your channel terminated. Channel terminated, done for. TikTok, done. Never going live with Terry Joe ever again. Anyways. So we're gonna take like a tablespoon of milk. Guys, stay on topic, chat. We're baking. We're literally baking, chat. Okay, so take like about like just a splash of milk into your chocolate. Okay. Choke. Okay, but like stay safe. Did I just spill milk all over myself? Okay, I love that. Did you guys take the milk, mix it into the chocolate? Take the milk, mix it into the chocolate, and once you take the milk and the chocolate, you throw her in, chat. Throw her the fuck in. Oh my God, literally throw her in. Oh my God, my chocolate's setting. Oh no. Mix it, just mix it. Oh no. Oh, thank God. Oh my God, thank God. Now it's looking like brownie batter. Babe. Yes. Yes! Did I miss a sub? Who subbed? So you use milk instead of water when melting chocolate. Yes. So there we go. It's starting to become brownies now. You guys are being so mean. What did I do to you? I literally give you guys the whole world and you guys say it just looks like diarrhea and it looks terrible. Like, I literally... Thank you again, Molly, again for that sub, my angel. But, like, I literally give you guys the whole world. Like, be nice to me. Oh my gosh. All you do is bully me. Like, what did I do? Like, literally, what did I do? Okay, so we got the chocolate, the milk, the butter, the brown sugar, and the white sugar, the eggs, and the vanilla all up in here. Perfect. Oh my God. It smells like Cocoa Pebbles. The demon under your bed gifted a sub. Girl, I hope not under my bed, girl. Oh no, baby. Oh no, baby. Thank you so much for that sub, though. Not under my bed, girl. Oh my God. Okay, so we got the wet ingredients finally fucking done, and now we're gonna just take the dry ingredients and fold them in slowly. Love that. Literally love that. I hope the consistency comes out okay, because right now the consistency is like very thick. Where's the Discord? Can someone link the Discord in the chat for my angels? Can someone please put the Discord in the chat for my angels? You're currently taking a shit. I love that for you, baby. I'm praying for you. You got lost at adding your sugar part. So guys, you add the sugar, then you mix the butter and the sugar, then you add the eggs, then you add the vanilla, then you add the melted chocolate and a splash of milk. That's it. That's literally it, love. And now we're gonna fold in the dry ingredients. So let's do that. Where's my dry ingredients? Don't know. Right here. Wet ingredients, dry ingredients. And now slowly, like I say, like by like half increments, like half increments. Let's just do the first half. And now I'm gonna take my folding spatula thingy. I don't know what you call this, like this. And just start folding. Like literally just start folding. It's gonna get like kind of messy. Oh, and the pan, or the, what is it called? The oven? The oven's ready to go too. So yeah, guys, it's giving brownie. It's giving brownie. Like I said it would. It's not looking like dalgonia anymore. It's looking like brownie batter, as it fucking should. As it motherfucking should. What temp? 350 degrees. 350 degrees. And then I'm gonna add the other half. The spoon is matching me. You guys know I love baby blue. Like baby blue and pink are like my combo. Y'all know I love me baby blue. I want a baby blue everything. I want a baby blue fucking house. Like I literally want the outside of my house to be baby blue. I want the inside to be baby blue. I want everything to be baby blue. Like I fucking love baby blue. Okay, now the next half. Love that. Now you're saying it looks like Play-Doh. Girl, I just can't please y'all. No matter how hard I try, no matter what I bake. I thought I was the avatar, but y'all making me feel like I'm just the bitch in Lazy Town. I'm literally just the bitch in a pink bob in Lazy Town. Like, I literally thought I was Cake Boss. I feel like nothing. You guys make me feel worthless. My self-esteem is so down. Are we making edibles? No, girl. Okay, y'all see that? Y'all see this shit? Brownie batter. Love that. It smells so fucking good. It smells so fucking good. Why are you saying ew? You've never made brownies before, girl. You never made cookies? Why are you saying it looks terrible? Are you just trying to fuck with me? Because I'm sensitive, huh? You're just trying to get under my skin because I'm sensitive, huh? It's okay. It's okay. Because I know the shit you make at home is even worse, girl. I know you be eating fucking Kraft macaroni and cheese and fucking Cheerios, girl. That's what I know your diet looks like, babe. While I'm making fucking hot chocolate brownies with brown butter and you're eating Kraft macaroni and cheese and hamburger helper. Anyways. Guys, it's done. It's literally done. Oh my God, it's ready to transfer. It's literally ready to transfer. Are you guys ready? Are you babies ready? Okay. We're gonna transfer her now. Oh my God. This happened like way faster than I thought it would. Like this happened way faster than I thought it would. Okay. Do you guys have your pan? Do y'all have the pan? Because you need like parchment paper and like a pan. I know the pan's like really bad, but that's why we have parchment paper over it. She's beat the fuck up, but it's okay. I have no room to do this. Like literally no room. Oh my gosh. I'm also the messiest baker like of my life. Like of my fucking life. Like so messy, like cannot clean for the life of me. So. Transfer. Oh my God. Just like even it out, you know, lay it out, do its thing, let it sit, let it vibe, let it, you know, soak up the sun. Don't let it do that. It'll cook. Don't let it sit in the sun, girl. We're putting this straight in the fucking oven, girl. Straight up in the motherfucking oven. Oh my god, this looks genuinely, like, this looks really fucking good. Like, it's gonna be really fucking good. Why does it look disgusting? It's literally batter. Girl, like, what do you expect fucking batter to look like, girl? You're making my brain glitch, girl. Like, oh my god. It looks disgusting. It looks nasty. Then leave. Damn, girl. Can y'all say something positive for once in your fucking life? God damn. Oh my god. It's like y'all are the fucking anti-fairies and fucking Fairly Oddparents. God fucking damn. But get fucking, be nice, be positive. Y'all are fucking annoying. God fucking damn. Oh my gosh. God damn. Anyways, are you guys ready to bake this? Why is it thick? Because when it's loose, girl, it's gonna be a fucking cake. A brownie is like thick. Just trust me, okay? Just flatten her out, okay? Y'all making me never want to do this shit again. Killing my vibe. When it comes out fire with the marshmallows on top, don't come for me. I don't want nobody being like, oh, just kidding, I changed my mind. It looks good. Don't come at me with that bullshit. So we're gonna lay her out. Let her, like, spread her across. What you saying about me? Do you spray? You don't have to spray parchment paper. You do not have to spray the parchment paper. I don't feel like cutting the paper. Like, why do I have to cut the paper? It's not gonna change anything. You should have put walnuts in there. You could put nuts if you want. You could do pecans, walnuts. You could do whatever nut you want, girl. It's your life. I'm just living in it. So if you guys do want to add, like, any other ingredients, you can even add more chocolate chips. You could add literally whatever you want. I just like mine plain with marshmallows on top because these are, like, hot chocolate brownies. She's looking pretty even. Let me just make sure she's, like, fully even. But she's so not fully even right now. Also, guys, like, homemade batters, they tend to just be a little bit thicker than, like, a Duncan Hines box or, like a box batter. Box batters will always come out, like, different than when you're actually, like, making a batter, like, from scratch. So just keep that in mind. They're all different in their own shape and form. Maybe I should have done this in a square tin. Because they are kind of, like, thin. Too late, whatever. They're gonna be like thin brownies. They're gonna look like fucking, what's it called? Like the cosmic brownies. They're gonna look like the size of like a cosmic brownie, but like whatever. Also, this batter is so sticky. Like, goddamn. Goddamn. Okay. I think it's good to go. Okay. So we're gonna let this go in. I think it's gonna take about like, I'm gonna check it 15 minutes. Oh, you couldn't join my YouTube Live, but here you... Yes, guys, I did move from YouTube Live to Twitch, only because, like, I'd rather, like, be live on Twitch and then post YouTube videos, like, on YouTube. So, like, that's where the switch came from. Like, I'm so sorry. But, like, I'm here for a celebration today, but I will be back on live 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Okay, you guys ready to throw her in? Y'all ready to throw her in or nah? Okay, let's do it. Let's fucking do it. If you use a square pan, it doesn't matter. They'll just take longer to bake and they'll like rise like thicker. So let's throw her in. This is what she looks like. Love that. I'm gonna check in 15 minutes. Okay, my angels. Hey Siri, set a timer for 15 minutes.
15 minutes, starting now.
What about the marshmallows? So guys, you have to let the brownies bake without the marshmallows. You can't put the marshmallows like right on top. Like, during the beginning of the baking, because then the marshmallows will brown. So we need to like wait maybe like 5 minutes before the brownies are done to add the marshmallows on top. And we're gonna kind of just like, we're gonna kind of just lay the marshmallows on, like just like in a line, like just like in lines, like just line them up in rows. They're not gonna burn, trust me, they're not gonna burn. So guys, we put on the marshmallows 5 minutes before the brownies are done. We don't let the brownies fully go and then add the marshmallows. The brownies have to be almost done, and then you add the marshmallows. You look so pretty. Thank you so much, Millie, my angel. How long do the brownies take? It really depends on your oven. We're gonna just check and see. Make sure you have like a chopstick near you or something, like a stick to poke and test. Nona, you are just always hating, girl. It's either you put dots or like you're like, what's going on? Like, babe, like what did I do to you? Like literally, what is the vibe you're not catching, baby? Like what's not clicking? Like, I just always feel like you're attacking me or judging me. Like, what did I do? Like, literally, what did I do, Nona? Like, what did I do, babe? Oh, my God. Chopstick or a fucking toothpick. It doesn't matter. You want to do this to just poke test. You just want to do this to, like, poke test. So, we're going to wait, like, 15 minutes. When are you having emotes? Tiffy, not you being here, baby. I love you so much, baby. Tiffy is my girl. Tiffy is my girl. We love you so much, Tiffy. What? Clean while it's baking? That's so much work. I don't want to do that. I do not want to do that right now. I do not want to clean right now. We're going to let this go for like 15 minutes. We're going to check on it. It should be close to done. And then we add the marshmallows on top and let that bitch just like burn. I mean, like, the color of, like, a s'more. That's what the marshmallows should look like. How do you put on the oven? How hot do you put on your oven? 350 degrees. 350 degrees. Turn off the music. It's so distracting. I mean, like, do you guys not want music? Is the music distracting? Let me listen. What y'all listening to right now? That's a vibe. Wait, this is a vibe. Y'all don't like the musica? Y'all don't like the musica? Oh, keep it. Change the song, girl. I'm not changing SZA. I'm not changing SZA. Are you Delulu? Change the song, girl. In your dreams. Oh, it's loud? Is that better? Is that better? Lower the... Is the music that loud? I'm so confused. Okay, I'ma just leave it. Okay, y'all are like... Y'all literally are just trying to give me panic attacks every time I go live, huh? Y'all are literally trying to get me to have, like, panic attacks every time I go live, huh? Y'all just love trolling me because you're so sad with your life that you have to, like, make me irritated and sad because you're sad. Like, it's like how bullies work. Like, bullies only bully because they're insecure. Like, you guys are such trolls. Like, oh my God, go troll someone else. Go troll someone who deserves it. Literally, go troll someone who deserves it. This is all Leah's fault. Ha ha ha! fucking crying. Guys, you know I'm a superstar dancer. You know, I entertain, baby. That's what I do. That's what I do, baby. You know I'm a pop locker girl. Is it giving animatronic? Is it giving Five Nights at Freddy's? Is it giving Roxy? Is it giving Roxy? My first word I ever learned how to spell was single because of me. Is English your first language? The first word you ever learned to spell was single. Because of my song? My impact. Wikipedia could never, girl. The dictionary could never, girl. The crush song is the crush song literally put Wikipedia or what is it called? A thesaurus, bitch. The crush song literally put the dictionary in a ditch, girl. You learn how to spell because of my song, girl. That's crazy. That's insane. That's insane, girl. I just literally got chocolate all over my sock. I didn't even know chocolate fell on this floor. Oh my god. Ew! Ew, it's like I stepped in shit! Ah! Ew! Ah! Anyways. Let me check on these. Oh. It's so wet. It's literally not dry at all. That's definitely gonna take a little bit longer than 15 minutes, girl. Girl, it is so wet up in there, girl. It is not baking yet, girl. So basically, the way I know to add the marshmallows on top of the brownies is when the top of the brownies like feel like dry. Like when you can put your fingers on the brownies and you're not like your fingers aren't wet. That's when you add these babies on top. So you're gonna literally take her out the oven. You're gonna place 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Throw her back in and let these bitches go. I'm vibing so hard. I'm in my white girl dancing era. Play XG. XG's in the playlist, babe. XG is literally coming into the playlist. Mental babe, you got me smiling all the time. We got a little K-pop section coming. Turn it up a little. I could go like a little 2% up. There you go. Falling for you, but ain't nothing on it, eh? Hey. Hey. Can we get the playlist? The playlist is, can someone link the Spotify playlist? We do have a Spotify playlist. If you guys want my playlist, you can listen to the playlist if you want. You're the one that I think I'm out of it. Your love is my love. Come on now. You're going to be in culinary school in August. I love that for you. It's giving chef. It's giving master chef. I love that for you, baby. Huh? No, babe. We got some taste testers here. You can call my desk. You don't dream of my day. I'm so coquette. Am I so Lana Del Rey vinyl? Is Sabrina in the playlist? Yes, guys. Sabrina is in the playlist. You wanna win? What are you baking today? We're making hot chocolate brownies with marshmallows on top. I mean, the only reason I'm calling them hot chocolate brownies is literally because I put marshmallows on top of them. And it tastes like, when you bite into it, it literally tastes like you're eating hot chocolate. Like, that's literally the only reason. You don't want it. Can you go to sleep? Of course you can, Zuza. I hope you sleep well. I forgot we have some people in different countries. Change the song? No. Why would I do that? It's Rihanna. You guys are telling me to change the best songs. How do you skip Rihanna? I'm confused. I'm genuinely confused. Oh, Rudy coming in with a tier one sub. That was the chat for Rudy, everybody. Thank you so much, my angel. How are you doing today, my angel? Thank you again, baby. Yeah, I'm just in here.
Sorry.
It's okay. Nope. You red ruby to sleeves? Okay, I'm coming up, baby. You're doing amazing, my angel. I'm glad you're doing amazing, my angel. Did you burn the oh shit! There's still a little bit wet on top. There's still a little bit wet on top. We're gonna wait a little longer. Hey, the playlist is lit today. The playlist is lit today. Get lost in it. Boy, I'm trying to run in. Let's walk for a minute. I do have a timer on, but I don't know exactly when they're gonna be done because I'm telling you guys, like, time does not work for my baking. I literally just have to guess, like, when they're done. That's why I keep looking. And the light in my fucking oven broke, girl. The fucking light bulb in my fucking oven busted open, girl. I was shook. I was like, how did this happen? Don't know. Hey! 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 I want to go to the club. Diamonds are blue. Hey. Hey, I'm just getting it. Hey, the vibes are vibing. I feel like a little bottle service girl. Like, yes, cheers. Cheers, baby. I literally feel like a bottle service girl. Like at a club. These are like, can these hurry up, girl? Like, can these literally hurry up, girl? Rudy coming in with the tier one sub. Thank you so much, Rudy, my angel. Debbie's in the chat for Rudy. Are y'all excited for the new scary game tonight? I'm like really excited. Like, I'm really fucking excited for the scary game tonight. Promiscuous girl, season me, know what I want, and I got what you need. Your brownies started burning? Oh no. See, everybody has a different fucking oven, so like, I don't know. Y'all have to check your brownies. I'm telling you guys, when you can touch the top and it's not wet, and it's starting to like crack, like get like crispy on top, that's when you add the marshmallows and throw her back in. So we're not there yet. We're like almost there. Mine aren't done yet. If your brownies are starting to crack, start putting the marshmallows on top and then throw them back in. You put the brownies in the air fryer. I'm praying for you. Yeah, you could just like touch the top. Like literally just touch the top. If it's still wet, it's not ready to go. It's not ready to go. Promiscuous bye. Oh, see, we're at 15 minutes now. Hey Siri, turn off timer. Let me check. Like, I think they might be ready for the marshmallows. Lee is baddie. W's in the chat for Lee. Everybody coming with a tier one sub. Thank you so much, Lee, my angel. Thank you so much, baby. Drop the recipe. I can do this tomorrow. I'll put the exact recipe when I get off. Or before I get off. I'll type it into the chat. Or if one of the mods knows exactly what I used, I'll say it again. I'll say it again after we're done. Okay, someone wants red ruby. I'll put red ruby on for you, my angel. Of course. Hey. All right, I think they're ready for the marshmallows. Oh, they're ready. Oh, wait, no, they're not. They're literally not. They're still kind of wet. Yeehaw. Who the fuck? Also, guys, like, you're gonna... I think they're ready. I think they're actually ready. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna just do it now. Fuck. Where's my minin? I keep saying muffin. I don't know why I keep calling this bitch a muffin. A mitten. A fucking mitten. Oh my god. A muffin, girl. Oh, never mind. They're so still wet. They're not done. They're literally nowhere near done. I just moved it and it was jiggling, girl. If it's jiggling, girl, they're not ready. They're still raw. They're literally so still raw. They need to be a little bit more fully cooked on the inside. Wait, did I miss a sub? Oh, Lee coming in with another sub. W's in chat for Lee, everybody. Thank you so much, Lee. W's in chat for Lee. Lee, Bobby, Banana, Vanna, Vovi, FIFA, Moli. Lee, thank you so much for that tier one sub, Lee. I love you, baby. Yours are so thick. What do you mean? High? See, guys, that's why, following recipes, you always kind of have to tweak yours just a little because everyone has a different pan, everyone has a different oven, everyone has different ingredients, so they're all going to come out different. You burned your house down? Not my fault. Don't sue me. You're enjoying the baking stream? I'm glad you are, my angel. This is just so fresh for me to do, and it's daylight. There's still the sun out. It's crazy. Show you the brownies. Guys, the brownies aren't done yet. I'll show them to you when I take them out. Your apron is giving. Thank you so much, baby. Should I switch out for the flamingos? I low-key should, huh? I love the flamingo. I'm naked. Loki, the flamingos, Lee coming in with a tier one sub. Thank you so much, Lee, again, baby. W's in the chat for Lee, everybody. Wait, we reached our sub goal? Wait, do we really reach our sub goal? Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Lee. Lee just got us to our sub goal. Thank you so much, baby. Aw, thank you so much, baby. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I think they need about they're probably going to go for 30 minutes total. So they're going to give about 5 more minutes before the marshmallows, and then we're toasting them fucking marshmallows, girl. I just might set my oven to broil, to broil the marshmallows fast as fuck. We'll see. I don't know. Let me manage the goal. Okay, period. You guys, thank you so much, my angels. Y'all just show me so much love. Y'all show me so much fucking love. Thank you guys, my angels. Deadass. Oh my gosh. I really want to do these more often. No, please don't broil, guys. Don't broil. Don't listen to me. I'm just being risky. Don't do that. You don't have to broil. You don't have to broil. I promise. You put the marshmallows on? Okay, I think I'm going to do it now. Let me check one more time. Oh my god. Why are they so... Okay, they're ready. They're so ready for the marshmallows. Oh, shit. Oh, Victoria coming in with a tier one sub. W's in the chat for Victoria, everybody. W's in the chat for Victoria. Thank you so much, my angel. Guys, we're not broiling. It's 350 degrees. I'm not burning them. Don't worry, I'm not burning them. Okay, so here's what they look like right now. Here's what they look like right now. They look like brownies. Now we need to add the marshmallows on top now and put them back in. And put them the fuck back in. Oh my gosh. Oh my God, I have to like work hard. I have to like go fast. Oh my God, I have to go fast. Oh my God, I have to go fast. That girl, they're gonna be so good. Oh, they're gonna be so good, girl. Oh my God, okay. So guys, layer the marshmallows. Yes, babies, layer those marshmallows, babies. Stop, guys, literally stop. Oh my God, literally stop. Girl, you just be drinking, okay.
Oh my God.
Okay, okay. Guys, add your marshmallows.
Do you need a sit shot?
I know, huh?
Do you need a sit shot?
I'm okay, I need a taste tester. Okay, well, let me, I have to bake them. Okay, fine. You don't like marshmallows? Okay, fine.
Not a fan of his music.
Get it? What did you say?
I'm not a fan of his music.
Who? Marshmallow. I've never heard him. What does he do? Is he a DJ? EDM?
Yeah.
Oh, I love that for him. Stan Marshmallow, everybody.
In the kitchen with no socks on, that's crazy.
Yeah, because I stepped in fucking chocolate and felt like I stepped in shit. I know.
Boombastic side
out. Okay, guys, are you guys putting your marshmallows on? Like, make it look cute. Because, like, when you put them in the oven, it's gonna, like, torch and it's gonna look like s'mores. It's gonna look so cute. Like, so kawaii. Yeah. Okay, I'll leave a little open. I'll leave, like, a little end. I want it to look perfect and I want to cover the whole thing, but if you don't want marshmallows, then I won't. What'd you do? Oh, no, everything's fine. Did someone raid me? Who raided me? Oh, thank you so much for that raid, my angel. Oh, can I do like a little without marshmallows? I'm gonna do like...
No, please. I don't like marshmallows. I want the middle part too.
Girl! We're making hot chocolate brownies. Okay, I'll leave you that.
The corner pieces are the worst pieces.
No, they're not.
That is so true.
That is not true. Do you guys like the middle more than the corner? Y'all are tripping, ball sacks.
What do you mean?
Bitch, the corner of the brownie is the best part of the brownie. Who likes the middle of the brownie? You're a psycho.
Then let me be psycho.
You're a literally psycho. Okay. Well, do you want me to move them now?
I'll eat. I'll try
both. Okay. Okay, guys, throw it in. Literally throw it in. Get those marshmallows all, like, brown. Like, don't burn them. Oh my God. I slayed. Like, guys, it looks so good already. Like, it literally looks so good.
Do you have milk?
Yeah.
Do you have ice cream?
No. We can get some.
That's okay.
Okay. So that's gonna go for, I don't know, just like check them. I don't know, marshmallows kinda like will bake fast, probably. So. What?
Was that all I guess?
I'm guessing this whole stream. Yeah. I mean, like, cause like I bake with my eyes. Like, I don't follow a recipe really.
Follow your heart.
Yeah.
That's the one I make cup of noodles. Like noodles are like.
Like ramen? Mmm. Yeah, well, people cook with their eyes. I bake with my eyes. Yeah. Yours are browning. We'll take them out, babe. Oh, J Dog coming with the sub. Thank you so much, J Dog. W's in chat for J Dog. We love you, J Dog. Yes, baby.
Play with him, J Dog.
Stop playing with Ryan. Like what? Let's keep it a bug. Bitch, you be boring, got stuck in a rut. Let me get me roll when I hop at the truck. Pretty face like Lauren with a big ass butt, yeah. And I'm ba- when I wait, oh, on. And I'm making a wait, hold on. And I'm making a wait, hold on. How long does it take? I don't know. Like, I literally just put them in. Like, be patient.
No, it's because he wants to go shower. Oh, my God.
Oh, you're stinky.
Wait.
Yeah, guys. I'm saying what people haven't showered in a week.
That's so rude.
I'm kidding. Yeah. They were playing Survivor for fun. And then I saved them in a helicopter. Like, Hunger Games. I know. Yeah. If you were in the Hunger Games, who would you be? You're... Oh, I know who you are. You're the one who... Girl, I was scared as fuck from him. The one who ended up in the end. In the first movie. When they're on the cornucopia. What's the name?
Kato. Oh, I think
Kato. I am not Kato.
Yeah, because he's like.
No, I was thinking you're the best.
Because you're like taller.
Like, the tree.
You're like tall. You're like what is his name? Keiko? Kato? Kato?
Kato?
Kato?
Yeah, I'm not
Kato.
Kato?
Kato. 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 Yeah.
I think I'm rude.
Oh, I know I am the bitch with the throwing knives. Yes!
The girl from Orphan, literally.
She's from Orphan.
She's from Orphan.
Oh, you are her.
You are her. Who am I, guys? If I was in the Hunger Games, who would I be?
Grant.
Who?
Grant.
Who? I am not the grandma bitch who gets fucking lost in the fucking poison.
I'm Phoenix.
Fuck y'all. Literally, fuck y'all.
Not looks-wise, but I'm Phoenix. You can't I am Phoenix. You're Grant.
He's crazy.
I'm not the fucking grandma, girl. Fuck y'all. Y'all are fucked up. Bitch, that's all I got. I gotta run and kill myself in the smoke. Because I'm useless. That's what I am. Really? I can't be the crazy bitch with the axe.
Oh, you are the crazy bitch.
What's her name?
Joanna.
Joanna. I'm Joanna. Like, I literally look like her. I'm literally Joanna. And I save everybody. I'm Joanna. You're not Katniss. You are not Katniss, babe. You are not the girl on fire, babe.
You are not the girl on fire.
None of us are. Okay. Bottom sees bottom. Bottom sees bottom. Real sees real. Bottom sees bottom. Oh my god, are these done? No. Can I broil this? This is gonna take forever, chat. The brownies are not ready. I'm literally about to broil it. Because it's taking... Should I just do it? Should I YOLO it? Do I broil, chat? Zoab Royal. No.
Okay.
Should I? I don't think they're gonna burn. Okay, I'll just be patient.
Honestly, good idea.
They will burn. They low-key might burn. They're still, like, not melting, though. Like, it's gonna take a second.
Was that a different animal before?
Yeah.
Your apron? Oh,
okay. I have both.
Okay, I was so confused and scared.
Yeah.
Way better with that.
I know, like, it, the blue matches, like, perfectly. It's like camouflage.
Oh, nice.
With my spatula, where's my spatula?
That's
some
shit.
Should we play the Chubby Bunny Challenge?
Oh, we should.
Should I do it?
Oh, wait, every time you have to do, like, a lyric.
Oh, you have to give me, like, a word?
Okay.
We don't have that many left. Should I do the Chubby Bunny Challenge? Okay. I know. Okay.
Okay, so your word is like.
Oh, so I say, like, I have to do a different song with every marshmallow?
Oh,
song
association.
Yeah. Like?
Mm-hmm.
How can I lose if I'm already chose? Like?
Put another one in. Your word is. People.
Love.
Oh. Love?
Too easy. Love! Never knew what I was missing. But I knew when we were kissing.
People.
We're just ordinary people.
What?
But
what?
Oh, thank you so much. I see a good one home. She goes, ha ha. Don't even talk from Molly. Don't even talk from Molly, everybody.
You wanna go do some Molly?
No, I don't wanna do Molly. Molly's good at ha ha.
Oh, she wants a fat ass.
Don't even talk from Molly.
Okay,
okay.
Let's go. What is it? Ready?
Yeah.
What? Crazy.
Gonna go crazy.
You Do not. Oh, wow. Oh, my God.
You say you have a throw belt?
Oh, it's deep.
She's deep, bro.
Your word is?
Wait. Oh, you try to say something and we have to understand you.
That's good.
Wait, push it in. It's going to pop out. Okay. You're
back. Wait, say it one more time. Oh my god, that was like 10. Oh my god, that was literally 10. I was saying I'm cupcake.
Oh.
And the first thing I said was
I thought you said you're a fruitcake.
No, I said I'm a throat goat, and then I was saying I'm cupcake. Guys, these marshmallows are like. I'm boiling it. I'm literally boiling, don't care. Guys, just boil it because the marshmallows are taking like 3,000 years. Just boil it, like literally. Like these marshmallows are taking forever. The brownies are still not burning, like they're fine. They're literally doing great. We're gonna just boil them for like literally a minute. I will be careful. Guys, just be careful when you broil because when you broil, you need to like constantly check it because it will burn like really fast. Really quick. Like, it's a quick, like, literally keep your eyes on it. Keep your eyes peeled, babe.
You
like,
have me itching.
I know. What did
What's
I do?
A broil?
You don't know what broiling is?
No. Wait, I bet a lot of people don't know what broiling is.
When you, like, broil something, like, you just put hot pressure, like, on the top.
Oh, you should have been doing that from the beginning.
No, you can't do that the whole time or else it'll burn.
Oh, this is why I don't think.
You do it for, like, a minute. Wait, what did Molly do? Molly gifted 5-tier, gifted 1 subs. Everything chat for Molly.
Molly.
I'm Papa Molly. You still got me sweating. We love you, Molly. We're going to go do Molly, guys. Just kidding. I would never do that. Did it yesterday. Kidding. I'm sober, guys. I know, guys.
That was suspicious.
Yeah.
That was scary.
Yeah, guys.
I have a question.
Yeah.
Let's play
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask you a question about, like, pop culture and
your family. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh! Okay, like, 1 second. They're almost done. Like, literally 1 second. Go. Oh, my God, Stephanie, thank you for that turkey for 1 sub. Go. Okay, I think they're done.
Wait, I want to take a peek. I want to see.
They're literally done. Oh!
That's crazy.
Oh, they ate. Oh, they ate.
Everyone broil, but broil quick.
Oh, my God, guys.
They ate.
Ah!
Wait.
Oh, my God, they look so good.
That's good boots.
Oh, my gosh.
Looks like bread.
Oh, my gosh. Wait, it actually looks great. Like, I'm kind of surprised. Like, I'm genuinely kind of surprised. You guys want to try? Okay, so guys, these are the hot chocolate brownies. You should let them cool down before you eat them, just because the texture will be a bit better. We do have some impatient people with us today,
no,
so they're
gonna put it in the refrigerator.
It won't fit.
Really?
Yeah, she's huge. She's like a whale, but it's okay. What? So I'm gonna cut out a piece. You guys should wait though. You guys should wait like a good like. Wait like a good like. Hour? Wait like a good hour. Wait, should I cut one now? Okay, I'll cut a piece now.
Let me cut a piece now.
Oh my gosh. I need spatch. Do you want like a piece with marshmallow and then a piece without?
Yes.
Okay.
Mario's trying to accuse me of using his makeup.
Because he did.
I didn't.
Why are the girls fighting? Stop.
Well,
literally stop. Literally stop. I'm literally live. Girls, be nice. We are not. And y'all think I'm crazy. Y'all think I'm crazy. Jack. You think I'm crazy. You think I'm the bad guy. Okay, so you want a piece with Marshall and without? Okay. I won't give you a corner. I'll give you the middle. I'll give you the middle of the corner.
Can I have ice cream too, please?
I don't have ice cream.
Or milk.
But you literally look like a you know how like they're acting like in a show and you always see like you. Like,
oh, that looks
so good. Wait, you actually gonna eat? Did you put like the chocolate chips in the middle?
No. And then I'll give you like a piece of marshmallow. Oh my god, this marshmallow is like melting. It's giving s'more. Here's a little taste tester. Oh, there you go.
Is there a fork?
Let me find one.
Okay. Oh, well,
so do you want me to, which one do you want me to taste first?
I don't care.
Oh, that's... Come on, guys. Oh, wow. You're a genius for that. That's actually so genius. Okay.
It's hot.
I hate marshmallows so much.
Well, then eat the other one first.
But, like, I want to get this one over with.
Like, blow it.
Eat
it, Patty. Oh, wait, my God, I'm Shaylee, thank you so much for that sub, my angel.
Am I
letting
you eat it? I'm passing. Oh, wow. That's actually good.
Does it taste like hot chocolate?
Yeah. That's what it does taste like. I like the marshmallow makes it like...
You don't like marshmallows.
I know, but the marshmallow makes it like,
Let me try the brownie alone.
Creamy.
Let me bite it quick.
Oh no, she's good. She's good. That's too hot.
That's so hot.
Oh, sorry.
Oh,
I told you. They're good. They're good. Trust me, child. They're good. Okay. They're actually like not that sweet. I thought like a cup and a third cup of sugar was too much.
I rated like a 5
out of 10.
Mm-hmm. Like, well, let's keep it a buck.
It's not that sweet. It's not that sweet.
But see,
the thing is, they're not that sweet without the marshmallow. When you put the marshmallow, it's a little bit sweeter. But they're still good. Get away from me!
You taste way sweeter than that.
Wait.
Hold up, what? Wait, what?
I think it's so perfectly
Oh, because Mario likes it, guys. It's good.
Like that.
Did you guys try yours? Is it good?
Sorry, I don't like chocolate, but...
Would you guys try? Is it good?
What? Oh, because
it actually is so good. Let me just. I want to show you. I just want to show a close up one more time.
Did you put salt on it?
I put salt in it.
Smart. That's my girl.
Of course.
Mhm.
It's so yummy.
It's yummy with the marshmallow. Like, without the marshmallow, they're a bit not as sweet. But I feel like the marshmallow did give it, like, the perfect... Molly coming in with 5 tier gifted 1 subs. Thank you so much, Molly, my angel.
It gave it, like, moistness.
Yeah. Yeah. So that was it, guys. I hope you don't get food poisoning. Hope you're alive still. Yours came out in the air fryer good? Wait. Oh, it looks good now. Okay, see, guys? I told you it was gonna look good. You just have to trust the process, okay, my angels? Oh, drop the recipe. So I'll just say what I put in it. You can just go back to the VOD and like listen to my ears. So 1.5 cups flour, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, a little less than 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 cup of brown sugar, 1/3 cup of white sugar, 2 eggs, 2 teaspoons of vanilla, a bag of marshmallows, a dark chocolate bar, a whole dark chocolate bar, and 1/4 cup of cocoa powder. Okay, my angels, that was everything. That was literally everything.
I'm dissociating.
I'm so dissociating. I've been dissociating every stream.
It's but like, not good that I dissociated.
Wait, what? Are you rude?
Can we tell him the joke that I made?
What's your joke? Remember? He said, guys, my flight got canceled.
No, you gotta tell me the context or it won't make sense. Chat, comment one if this is funny. Mario Nirvana.
What?
Oh my god. I didn't mean to say that. I am so sorry.
My name's Issa, so babe.
Oh my god, I don't know why I came out.
Mario and Issa. I'm gonna leave now. I love you. I have to go. I'm gonna pee on myself. This is why I don't go live. This is why I don't go live. Can you end the stream?
Basically, the joke basically the fucking joke was like, oh, my flight got canceled, and then you said, or did your friend say?
He said, how did your flight get canceled? And I said,
oh, so Larry was like, my flight got canceled, and then someone said, well, how did your flight get canceled? And then you said,
because their own tweets probably got brought up.
Like, the flight got canceled. Like, the flight's like an influencer. Like, the flight got canceled, and then someone said, how did your flight get canceled? And then Larry said, one of their old tweets probably got brought up. Oh!
Not crickets. It was fun.
Okay. Selfie stick. Hey, guys, we're going to Disneyland. Wait, this makes you look so short. Like, I already am so short. Like, let me not do that. Anyways. Back up. Girl, that upper lip, girl.
Oh my god.
Okay, well, did you guys like this? Was this a vibe? Was this a vibe? Did you guys vibe? Did you guys vibe?
I vibe.
First of all, who made the brownies and did they come out good? Because that way I'll know if, like, my recipe is actually, like, recipe-ing. Was it a vibe? It was good. More baking streams. Okay, so I guess, like, to make the baking streams, like, super special, let's do a baking stream every time we hit a new K. So, like, when we hit 2K, we'll do our next baking stream. I think that'll be so cute. That's such a vibe because, like, I feel like this is a very, like, celebratory stream. Like, I've streamed a lot. I streamed a lot of fucking times, like, before we got to this moment. Like, I've been streaming a night every single night for the past, like, month and a half. So, it's just been a very long... It's been a long journey already, but, like, I'm just ready to keep going, chat. So, thank you guys again. You guys are putting the recipe on Discord. Thank you guys so much. Wait, hold up, guys. I'm saying goodbye. So, I love you guys so much. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me show the brownies one more time because I'm actually really proud of them. They actually came out so good. We just have some sweet tooth here, so some people think it's not that sweet, but when you add the marshmallows, it's like the perfect sweetness. So here's what they look like again, guys. Like, they came out so fucking good. Like, literally, we already ate the middle of the corner because somebody doesn't like the corner. Espionage coming with the tier one sub. Thank you so much, Espionage. I love you guys so much. Who's coming to the night stream tonight? Who is coming to the night stream tonight? 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. We are starting a new scary game called House of Ashes featuring Ashley Tisdale, a.k.a. Sharpay, a.k.a. High School Musical Queen, Batty. So 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. We are starting a brand new story mode scary game. Please do not miss it, chat. It's going to be fucking insane. It's going to be scary. There's going to be jump scares. So 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. That is when we are going live tonight. Brand new scary game, 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Y'all gonna be there? Y'all gonna pull up? Y'all pulling up to the party? Dicks up when I step in the party. Y'all may do wanna fill in my butt. And if I take him, bitch, I won't say I'm sorry. I do what I want, so don't report to nobody. Yeah? Okay, period. I love you guys so much. I really hope you guys enjoyed I hope you enjoyed this stream. Thank you to all our new subs today. You guys are just show me so much love. Like, I just, like, it's very overwhelming. So thank you guys so much. And I'll see you guys tonight, 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I hope your brownies turned out good at home. And yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. I mean, tonight. Oh my God, literally tonight. I love you so much. And I'll see you at 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Okay, my angels. I love you. Bye. Still here. Oh my God, like, did you guys, like, was this a vibe? Molly, W's in chat for Molly, everybody. Coming with another tier one sub. W's in chat for Molly. Oh my God, Ollie coming in with a tier one sub. W's in chat. Y'all, now I can't even leave. Not y'all still gifting subs. Thank you so much, Ollie, my angel. All right, I love you guys so much. Mwah. I'll come and hop on the Discord for a little. If y'all want to pull up to the Discord, we do have a Discord. Just make sure you agree to the rules in the information tab before you, like, are allowed to be in the rest of the Discord. Just accept the rules and it'll allow you into, like, just chatting and all shit like that. Or, you know, like, the... all the different tabs in the Discord. So just accept the rules and I will be pulling up to the Discord. I love you guys so much. I'll see you on the Discord and then I'll see you 9 p.m. PST tonight. We're playing House of Ashes, brand new scary game. And I hope you guys caught a vibe today. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Take care of yourselves. do a little self-care, get your homework done. And yeah, like, cheers to motherfucking Friday. It's about to be lit tonight. So I'll see you guys tonight at 9. And I'll see you on Discord right now. I love you guys so much. Bye. I love you. Yeah. 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 See you on Discord, babies. And I'll see you tonight, 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I love y'all. Thank you again for catching a vibe. Thank you so much again for getting me to 1K subs. Like, oh my God, like, that's literally insane. Like, genuinely, like, what is, like, it's truly a celebration. Like, cheers with some water. Stay hydrated. Love you. Bye. Oh my gosh. Let's end with a song. What song do I want to end with? I want to end with XG. You know we got to end with some motherfucking XG. Yes, we do. All right, I love y'all so much. I'll see you tonight, 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Brand new scary game. Let's motherfucking get it. I love y'all. Good night. I mean, good day. Good day, love. See you later. Bye. Movement, never losing, making moves stay poppin'. Give it my all, will it pay?